Yeah!
Sir, you work with the government? You one of them agents?
Sure, son. Why you ask?
Did you work with a man named Edgar Ross? I have something for him.
Edgar Ross? No, but well knew of him. A fine man if you wanted results. Won himself a chest full of medals. I think he went and retired about a year ago. Last I heard, him and his wife moved out to a cabin on Lake Don Julio. Lucky guy. Getting to take it easy. He's fighting crime in this dump, that's for sure.
Well, thank you for the information, mister.
Hello. You won't find here. Boy, you don't even remember what you did last night, I bet.
Come on!
Easy there.
Just passing through, are you? How do you do?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hello, young man.
Hi.
What are you doing out here? Are you out visiting the lake with your family?
No, ma'am. I was looking to deliver a letter to Edgar Ross.
That husband of mine. That bureau just won't get its talons out of him, even though he's retired. Edgar gave them some of the best years of his life. They ought to let him retire in peace. They'll not rest till they've killed him with worry, and he's such a sensitive man. I'm sorry, I shouldn't get so angry. I don't suppose any of this is your fault. There's no need to worry about him nowadays.
Well, where is he?
He and his brother Philip went hunting on the south side of the San Luis River. Be careful crossing over. They were saying it was dangerous.
I sure will, ma'am. And don't worry about a thing. I'm sure your husband will be just fine.
Let's go!